Vale.
Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get moving. XP multiplier deployed.
Requesting close air. Target marked.
Copy that. Phoenix 2-3 is on station. Strike inbound. Shots missed. Hostile UAV in this sector.
Thank you.
판단하게 허용하세요.
There's something good this way.
Delivering care package, sponsored by Chevrex.
Going to phase. Need to recharge my shields. My shield.
Hostile spotted.
Hostile
giving my shields a recharge. Deploying hit drones.
Care package being delivered. Sponsored.
Need to recharge my shields.
Here's your birthday present.
I know that face!
Will be held tomorrow evening and be open to the public. Artists featured will include the students of Arif al-Ma'uriya.
The law must be obeyed! Guard, punish this fool!
Hey, you! Stop! Pay for your crime!
Got you! Back up, you shit! No escape! You coward!
Guard!
Machines rose from the ashes.
May I give you some advice?
I'm kinda busy right now.
Try to avoid the robot's more powerful attacks.
They're all powerful.
Attacks performed by a robot during a power surge are especially dangerous and may knock you down.
Shit on a shingo, why didn't you tell me that before?
It wouldn't hurt to...
Damn it, why is everything locked here?
Emergency mode was activated as soon as the robots began attacking humans. Facility 3826 is on lockdown. That includes the inner sector.
So how am I supposed to... Something's wrong. Oh, shit!
Come on, get up, soldier. Great, just a little more. You okay?
I'm fine.
How many fingers?
Four.
Great, now get up. I need your help.
Who are they?
They brought you here. Put pressure on this wound. They tried to save you.
And who are you?
Doctor.
You got a name?
No time for small talk.
God damn.
Forceps. Forceps, forceps, forceps!
I'm on it.
Get me them!
What's this doing here?
What took you so long?
You got a neuropolymer capsule.
We don't need one.
Yeah. So what's your name, Doc?
Larissa, and you ask a lot of questions.
You know what? You're on your own. You got this.
Where are you going? It's useless. We don't have the equipment.
I've got the equipment. Great. Now we're getting
How
somewhere.
Did you do that?
You ask a lot of questions. Get out! Larissa!
No! I don't want to die!
Holy shit! Avoid the beam! Ooh. Terminated. Charles, where does the shaft Larissa crawled into go?
What's that freaky thing on the door?
A lock.
Are you serious? Then open it already. Come on, we're in a hurry.
I'm unable to assist you. I lack any kind of lockpicking functionality. You'll have to find your own method for picking locks. I'm sure you're smart enough.
Yeah, right. In other words, you're basically useless, as always.
Try snapping your fingers at the exact moment the locking pin light goes on.
It worked!
Comrade, experimental data...
A lullaby? Charles, what's on the other side of the door?
That's Nora's voice. She's very dangerous.
And field of view on. Net off.
Going to American forces.
Engagement.
You got him. 30 seconds to battle.
Clink goes my bones. Light my way. I alight to battle. Point the way.
The battle begins.
The arrow of war is loosed. Yes.
First blood.
Quick fire. An arrow true. Yes, I'm under attack. On your hands, I might find.
Nip that too in the bud.
My life ends. The bone fletcher burns again.
Axe reports Top is missing.
Better to run than curse the road. My just reward. Attack! I fire my arrow. Straight as an arrow. Yes! I'll see you burn! Hit right on target! Set you alight!
Axe reports! Top is missing!
Yes. Let's fly. In my sights. Firing. A light to guide my way. A light. Straight down. Certainly. Straight flight.
Not exact.
Where to? None quicker.
What were we doing again? Get your act together, will you?
Yeah.
This time, let's try to steer clear of cute animals.
Noted. And this time, let's try to be less petulant and annoying, all right?
I'm hardly petulant and annoying.
Agree to disagree.
Very nicely done.
All right, what's our next move? Like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Hey, what's that over there?
How very peculiar.
There's something in there. I can feel it.
Then let's venture inside. See what it is. I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
¡Bienvenidos a México!
Going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
We'll use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the World Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Riosta!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the Nine Realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world.
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Holy shit.
Hey!
Help me out of the way!
What the fuck?
Holy crap!
You got lucky, buddy!
Be in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
Anyone thought you were going to
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Look, from From the Forbidden Forest. Hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland, but it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
Kano. Fight!
finish him. Sub-Zero wins. Round one, fight.
Not my time yet.
I hear you.
I am healed. Better. We got there. The arrow returns to the quiver.
Enemy needs 15 kills to win.
I am with you. I cannot give up yet. This time, I will be sharp. I'll find them.
Enemy needs 10 kills to win.
Good looks are not enough.
Testament to my heat.
が我が敵を食らう。
I hear you, Pumpkin.
They will pay.
Enemy needs 5 kills to win.
No kill is truly clean.
Scanning.
Enemy needs 4 kills.
Seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion.
Torch out.
Drones have been running.
You must recover the diffuser. Four last stop standing. The diffuser has been recovered. 15 seconds. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds left. Time limit reached. Be ready to eliminate hostiles.
Throwing a mine. Throwing a snot. Setting a dread mine.
Placed.
seconds to insertion.
Mag change!
5 seconds left.
Device placed.
Camera activated.
Place device.
Drag mine on.
Nitro!
Ooh, sorry.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. You said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards. Or they find us and rob this score of their planet.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Whoa!
Hold up here! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. All right,
Let's go pay our old friends a visit.
Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
Backup for a chase in progress. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
I gotta stop that car. Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie. Harder than a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
I got a business proposition.
That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes. Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Not good. You guys sent the buggers on vacation.
Hey, guys. You got prescriptions for this stuff?
This is not how we play.
Gotta catch up. I think your shocks need some work.
I'm not going to go out like that.
Hey, when I called shotgun, that is not what I meant. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what?
almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. But it feels different. Older. This place. Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Not bad. Think we could walk on that?
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No.
I think this droid has been here for hundreds of years. Completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think. After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z. Soon, Z.
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my databanks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
See where we are.
mentality.
You should meet my dad.
Any clue how irresponsible you're acting right now?
I hear him up ahead.
Shh. It's gotta be the fucking Fireflies Italian.
We'll be done with them soon enough.
Through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Okay. Come on up, Joel.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look. Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
run, Roach.
Adrian soils yield in pots.
A day like all others.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Oh!
Ah!
Fuck!
A true pest, those skeletons. Perhaps that can...
Sonny, we gotta haul some cheese into town. We'll clean out our grounds.
Never seen one like him before.
This one's still breathing.
Now they've got their new king.
Is let it.
Perhaps the Skelligers will calm down.
Move on.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Are you ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
I gotcha! Come on.
I did it.
Yeah, of course you did. Here, follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Whoa! Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
¿Quién gana? Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
No dejes. Come on.
A ver cómo te sales de esta, cara.
Dale la cara. ¡Vuelve ahí!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, come!
¡Gánenmelo!
¡Gustavo! ¡Back, back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Ay!
¡Paliza!
¡Gracias por it! ¡I got you now!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Come on, amigo!
¡Vuelve ahí! ¡Rómpele el cráneo! ¡Amigo! ¡Puedes hacerlo!
Sorry, bro.
stones out. No, you don't. Embarrassing.